east of central Ania, lies Ragno Fortress in Ragio Canyon. Our fortress there is still under Estevakian control. Substations for a giant dam and military tunnels line the area near the fortress. Those places act as an extra means of defense for an already high security area. Now that we've destroyed the enemy's heavy command cruiser, we're on our way east, towards Grace Maria. But the only route for our heavy deployment of ground forces to travel on passes through Ragio Canyon, and Ragno Fortress is Estevakia's trump card for keeping us out of Grace Maria. If we can recapture that fortress, it's smooth sailing to Grace Maria from there. Eliminate the Estevakian unit there and recapture Ragno Fortress. The battle is tipping in our favor. All planes, let's get ready.
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my...
Are we ready, Garuda team? Time to take off.
Thank you. gun destroyed.
Thank you.
and Ragno have been destroyed. We have successfully taken back the fortress.
This is Lieutenant Battalion. All areas are secure. We are now in a scope-free zone.
Our special forces came in from a different route and have secured the inside. Ragno Fortress is under Aperian control. Mission accomplished. Our special forces can mop up the rest. Head back to base, Garuda Team.
We're really on a roll. No one can stop us now.
Although it's often been called impregnable, we have taken over Ragno Fortress. Estovakia's just lost all their trump cards. No one can stop us now. All that's left is to head for Grace Marion.